The state of Bihar to respond by next week on a plea filed by 13 foreign nationals who attended the Tablighi Jamaat congregation in Delhi's Nizamuddin area seeking consolidation of trial before one court. A bench headed by Justice A.M. Khanwilkar, hearing the implemented application filed by the foreign Jamaat attendees, asked the Bihar government to file the reply and posted the matter for further hearing on August 31st. President Ramnath Kovind.